previously at St. Bernard's.
Guys, we can have Miss Ego, please.
I fish you well.
Check on your shirt for goodness sake.
Mr. Turnham, not bad this afternoon.
I'm gonna miss you.
Thank you very much. So everybody, thank you for coming out to see me off. I've had a really nice time at this school and I will miss you. Oh, I suppose so.
A very sad day for both the SLT and Miss Seagrove. Or so we thought. I'll swing my arm in a figure of eight. Oh, I won't leave till the whole clip empty. Then boy.
Hiya. Who are you? Oh, okay, great. Can I get 20 chicken nuggets?
Yeah.
Large fries. And a regular Coke, please. That's it, thank you.
Diet starts tomorrow.
Thanks.
Carefree as Seagrove was, little did she know, her job was getting finessed. I am the drummer maze star. I am the drummer maze star.
Leave.
And so it begins.
So, as a senior leadership team, we decided that you got the job. Have a good evening. Have a good day. Have a good week. I'll see you on Monday.
See you on Monday, thank you. They've replaced already.
Seagrove was obviously not very happy about this.
So, you're probably wondering why you're here. Don't speak, I'm not taking questions right now. I'm sure one of these wenches has told you who I am. If not, I'm Seagrove, Diana Seagrove, and I want my flipping job back. For the sake of this school, you're gonna sit here whilst I pretend to be you. Got it? There's a good girl. Now, pull your skirt down. And pull the ting up. Yes, pull that ting up. I don't want to smell your smelly breath.
In other news.
part. I'm Barry and I'm from Yorkshire and 15 years of age. A little bit about myself. I just finished school with 2 GCSEs. Mink.
What are GCSEs in?
Oh, just food, tech and childcare.
Hi.
I'm Barry.
Hi, Gary, 74, and fun fact about me is last week, finally put in my GPS check, failed twice.
Hi, I'm Harry, I'm 12, and I'm really scared of Barry.
We are Slough Productions.
Slough Productions.
We've just come from Upton.
I'm Barry.
Guys, I think this is excellent advertising for the school. Hope you get some more funding as well. Come in. So, you must be...
Sound Productions.
So, these guys are going to be around the school for the next week or so. So, if you want your boss to hear you.
Yeah.
You won't even know we're there. Exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, are you guys here for the math challenge?
Can it cool off?
Anyway, so this is our wonderful maths department. And they're trying to solve a really hard problem, as you can see.
Who are you?
Austria Rashid.
I think it's about Asia.
Don't be rude!
Continent.
Don't be rude!
What do you think of the equation?
I don't know.
You don't know what X is?
I don't know. What?
Who are you?
You don't know who I am? I'm head of maths. Move this.
So what do you think of this problem?
So this is last week's maths puzzle. You tell me what you think of the problem.
I've only got 2 GCSEs, I'm not going to lie. I've got no problem.
Then why are you in this school?
They are useless. Duh.
Just as Sigrid thought, her impersonation of Bellamy was foolproof. Well, not to everyone. That night at Kula's house.
What does this say? So what does this say?
Excuse me, Mr. Collins.
Hello.
Just a couple questions for the documentary.
Yes.
Who are you?
I'm Mr. Collins.
Tuck your shirt in, Amel. Any job titles?
Specific. I'm second in head of department of maths. And head of the Department of Emerging Technologies.
Wow, amazing! Have you always been a teacher?
No, I was nearly the best cyclist in the world.
Wow, amazing! And this is your yard, right?
Yes, this is my house.
Lovely. What? So, what's that?
Don't worry about that. It's the National Association of Cycling. They want me back.
Oh, right. Excellent. This whole cycling thing, I've been hearing a lot about it. Why did they ever drop you in the first place if you were so good?
Got in a horrible accident.
See, funny. I heard that you were dope.
That is preposterous. Never say that again.
Oh. Hold on, where are you going? I'm not done with my questions.
Okay, maybe we interview.
So, why weren't you there helping to solve the equation in the maths department?
I was feeling a bit poorly. I didn't have my cinnamon tea in the morning. But I'm very able mathematician. I, but, uh, so sometimes my brain just stops. No interviews. No interviews.
Introducing the English department.
Sarah, that's a little bit inappropriate, don't you think?
It's all about letting your primal urges run free. Drives me crazy.
I completely agree. My dog, I tried to get maternity leave for it, but the primal urges, like, it just runs wild around my kitchen.
Maternity leave for your dog? What the heck, your dog?
I've got four children.
My children drive me crazy.
My dog needs
to work. Hi, all of you. Ladies.
So ladies, where are we going? Where do we put it?
Well, I have a stable family, so this isn't really my scene, but you guys should go, have fun.
Does my hair look okay?
Yeah.
Well, I might have told a little white lie. I'm actually quite excited for Friday.
Oh, really? Why?
I might have my eye on one boy.
Who? Nice, and how do you plan to pull him?
Well, I may have a little trick up my sleeve, or not so little.
Oh. Wow.
2 hours later.
I have to tell you about Sweden. Oh, the places, the people. It's like a place no other. Oh, paradise.
Why would I need to go to Sweden when I've got Bermuda?
Excuse me?
It's just better all in all. I mean, why would you not want to go to Bermuda? We've got everything.
Is this a competition?
Might be.
Bring it.
Wow, would you look at that, Sweden. It's so green. Ah yes, trees. A lot of trees. Bet you didn't expect this. There's buildings too. It's a battle of the Patriots in the English department, but who's your winner?
Oh, for goodness sake, someone's left their petrol case again!
Not mine.
much like the pencil case of Diana Sheehan.
Right, that was a good scene.
No, how many times have I told you?
Stop swearing, language!
So, where are we going next?
Shut up, guys! Do you hear that?
Is that in the window?
Oh, this is some proper good content!
Well, let's get this, let's get this! Quiet!
Right, get in there, get in there! This is proper good content!
What's
going on?
Back to cleaning.
I need a break. Give me like 10 minutes,
no
please. Breaks. It's clean, please.
That's not clean enough.
Maria, please.
So what does she need to clean?
Cut the cameras.
Have we started filming?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, tell me what you do here in this, room.
I don't know, I like to do that fruit salad. I don't know, fruit salad. Like we did in Maharashtra, fruit salad, yeah.
And what are these, cardboards over there?
Yes, my beloved boards, yes. They're very nice. Do you want to know? Okay, so, red like the raw meat in Russia. No, we like our fish, we like a cow. Not much meat in Russia these days.
No. Right.
Green, like I said, fruit salad. Yellow, cooked meats, okay? You need to know if it's cooked. If it's not cooked, it gives you nice. You sit on the toilet all
day. Oh, yeah.
Vegetables. We love our potatoes, we love our cauliflower, and your white. Dairy. From the cow.
Cheese.
From the udder.
Yes. I forgot to ask, what's your name again?
My name is Svetlana Natasha Melania Svetlana the third Makshi. Yes.
Oh right.
So how much money you have, huh?
Oh.
You know what I say? Kaching.
I thought you were doing a demo for us.
Okay. Well, here we have melon. You want the melon? Very different. He's my knife. Very important with knife use, okay? This is imported from Mother Russia. My father made this for me.
Oh.
But then he got killed by the bears. Then I killed the bear. And then I eat the bear. So this is going to be very similar. Kill the fruit salad, make the fruit salad, eat the fruit salad.
Oh wow. So, what now?
So now we wash out a very important part. Come on.
I'm gonna stay over here if that's alright.
So, most important part? Very little. In Mother Russia, you don't get much. Very little, you have to rush on everything. Very careful. Okay, too much.
Garrett, why are you wearing a gilet?
Well, I thought since we're doing the PE department today, I'd be a little bit cold.
I heard the PE department likes a challenge.
Let's see who can cause the most havoc.
new to the school. Stay in your lane.
That's light words. Real devious bit.
Let's show the P department what we're really needed.
Here we spotted them when year 11's playing football. Time to put them in their place.
I'm not crying. Get the camera phone out of my face. I'm not crying, okay?
Okay, but did you make it to SLT though?
It's my time to shine.
No, I'm Jamaican.
Really?
Yeah, I was going to run for Great Britain, but you know, the injuries, I can't do it.
Tell me, how did it feel winning today though?
It's amazing, you know, I love this school, I love Jamaica, I love running, but you know, some things you just can't do.
Good stuff, absolutely mint. Well done on your victory. And now I'm joined by Mr. Powell, who came last place in the victory today. So, tell me, I think everyone wants to know the answer to the big question. Have you got a girlfriend?
Yeah, I do actually. She's Leng as well. Yeah, I'm taken.
So you're off the market then?
I'm off the market.
Right, fair enough.
Got a hamster called Billy. Yeah.
Better luck next time, ladies.
All right, so we don't know where SLT has gone, but we're gonna add our own little spice to this. Let's go. All right, what's happening?
The door just...
Right, what's happening in here?
My name's Dr. Coldridge.
Ah, the science department. Right, so it looks like you guys are having fun, but I think something more needs to happen. Have you guys ever been to a rave?
No.
Yeah.
No? Right, so have you ever heard of white lies?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. I want you guys to go home, write a white lie on your t-shirt, and come back for the rave in the balcony later tonight.
I grew up in the hood. Oh, not the hood. The HMS hood. I love chemistry.
The science department made their preparations.
Arsenal. I appreciate a good man. Let me in.
Alright.
Woo!
Guys,
but you're looking a bit too young.
But my husband's like 70 years old. Come on.
Trust me, I've gone to all the raves up north.
Hello. I've mastered every form of ninjutsu.
I'm Zarjaka, I know your boss's boss and your boss's boss boss. You gotta let us.
Big off Nottingham!
You can't put that trolley in it. You can't put it through.
Bloody hell.
Very good.
Alright, how are you finding the party so far?
The atmosphere in this room is electric, you know.
That sort of atmosphere a game before, it's absolutely electric, the passion.
The two kids in bed at home, Mr. T out, just me and my gang.
Well, explain the meaning behind your talk.
No, I don't understand. I didn't even know your girlfriend is like.
How is the footballer?
Really?
Alright, Dr. Sharma, show us some moves.
Alright, let's go. Ha, 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 ha.
I meant dance moves.
Oh, sorry, I don't dance.
One fun fact about yourself, Dr. G.
Well, when I used to work at the Mars factory, there was this one guy.
Well, Dr. G, the wine thing's about to stop me.
I have to go secure some wines from some badinas.
I just spoke to Miss Tomlinson and she was telling me that the atmosphere is absolutely electric. Would you agree?
Oh, I'm absolutely hammered, but when I'm getting on, I'm going to have a big curry.
Oh, really? What's that?
Prawn boona, lamb boona, chicken boona.
What do you fancy?
Chicken boona, lamb boona, prawn boona.
Alright, Mr. Watson, have you ever even been to a party?
It's my first one.
What about uni though?
I didn't go out much. I wasn't weird though.
Okay, sure.
I'm not in here. I left my munchkins in there. I've got to get back to him.
faster than a hairpin trigger. Don't you say, don't you say it. Don't say, don't you say it. One breath, it'll just break it. So shut your mouth and run me like a river. Shut your mouth, baby, stand and deliver. Holy hands, holy baby, a sinner.
I'm telling you to loosen up my buttons, baby. But you keep frontin', say what you gon' do to me. You gon' do to me, but I ain't seen nothing.
Typical and hardly the type I fall for. I like when the physical don't leave me asking for more. I'm a sexy mom.
Part two, so crazy right now.
I look and stare so deep in your eyes. I touch on you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2-3 times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain. Pride is the one to blame. Cause I know I don't understand just how your love can do it, no one else can.
I've just come out of the party, guys. It's absolutely electric. But I don't know where Gary, Harry or Larry's gone. But just come across this room and I don't know what they're up to. Let's have a look. Alright, hey guys, now who are you then?
We're the business department.
Oh, could you do me any deals?
Yeah, I've got a guy that could help you out.
Oh, sounds good, sounds good. Oh, what were you guys throwing around just then?
Just the whole thing.
Alright, what are you guys up to? Have you got any plans for tonight?
Nah, not much. Oh, I've got a text.
But I think the party is over.
We need some more girls in here. We need some more girls in
here. I have gotten the evidence. There is an imposter among us.
I have gotten the evidence.
Wow.
Exhibit A. No one does maths like that, other than Seagrove. Exhibit B. No one carries a pencil case like that. Yeah. Other than Seagrove. Exhibit 3. That clip clop sound here sounds a lot like Seagrove. And exhibit D. Dirty Diana. Enough said.
This is preposterous. You guys. Don't believe
it. Of course not.
What a joke!
Yeah.
Let me leave.
Civil, civil. Civil.
I like that. I like that.
Look at my hand! Look at my hand!
Alright, follow me. That woman in there, that is not Mrs. Bellamy.
Who is it
that
then?
That is Diana Seagrove. And I am that for a fact!
Did you hear that?
It's good for
you. Oh my god, I can't deal with this. I can't even do horror movies.
What's going on?
Oh, it stinks down here.
Oh my god. Yeah, this is good footage, good footage.
Good footage.
Would you look at that?
There's these ones.
Blimey.
Gary, stop touching me.
Oh,
it's a bit dark down here. I'll show you. You might have to get cracked.
Oh, my back! It's 74!
Imagine what I feel like.
His trousers are dirty.
Can you smell that? It smells like fire!
It smells like there's a fire! Oh my goodness!
Is this what they call World War II?
Get him
here quick! Oh. Wait, wait, is this fire?
On behalf of GLT, we are very sorry for this fire alarm.
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God.
He was with
God in the beginning.
Guys, wake up!
Through him, all things were made. Without him,
Mary, Jesus, and Joseph, where are we?
Mamma mia!
In his life, and that life was the light.
The only way we could have got here was the power of Mr. Mullen.
Who's Mr. Mullen? Where is he?
God. Oh.
Where is he? Is that Jesus?
You dare summon me, Mullen? This is what happens when you choose sandwiches over the Lord. Your pesky quest for better meat is nothing compared to the mission of salvation from our Saviour. Leave this place!
God, let's get going. Let's go.
Oh my God.
So I think everyone's gonna wanna know, what were you doing in the basement before it all escalated?
Well, you see, what we were trying to do was to summon the power of the almighty Mr. Mullen. Now, since no one else is gonna know where Bellamy is, apart from God himself.
Hi guys, this is Wayne Dixon. I've got a rap for you. It's called Fire in the Confession Booth. It's a rap about this guy called Zach. Wicked man.
I want to tell you about a man who collected tax. He kept his accounts in a file box. Zach's name, he was a real short dude.
Buongiorno, I'm Signore Amari, and welcome to my crib.
I thought you got evicted though.
Next question.
Over the hills and far away, the MFL department eat lunch today.
Alright, rumour has it that you're a French teacher by day, but selling the O2L by night. Hit us with it.
Kumbaya, my lord.
Oh, I like this one. It's an absolute tune.
Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya.
Everybody sing.
Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya. Oh, lord. Kumbaya.
Let's go, Wembley. All right, guys, now it's time to spice it up. We're going to play a game of Never Have I Ever. So, rules are simple. You're going to say something that you think something somebody else has done. And if they have, obviously they've got to shot it. Let's see how drunk we can get. All right, first up, we have Mr. Butchholt. Hit us with it.
Never have I ever used force to make a child join JGC.
Charged. Alright, my French isn't that great, but next up we got Monsieur Woodin with the next question.
Never have I ever pummeled a keyboard at a child.
I have never done that.
Stupid goat!
Oh, that'll get the ratings up, won't it? Mint!
Kumbaya, my lord, kumbaya, kumbaya, my lord, kumbaya.
Louder!
Kumbaya, my lord, kumbaya, oh lord, kumbaya.
All right, Miss Evans, have you got a question for us?
How did this come? 何してるんですか?猫を食べたい。猫は美味しいです。
I think it's Japanese, no?
I don't understand a word of that.
Alright, that was the end of that segment. I hope you got...
Hold on a second. I've got a question for you.
Yeah. Get in here right now! The cooking has been appalling! I want you to improve your skills. Get inside! Right, you have 10 minutes to carve the rest of your shape out of the cookie. I'm very disappointed in us recently, and I'm ready to fire you all. You guys are...
If only I had a lighter, it'd go so much smoother.
Well, if my grandma had wheels, she could have been a bike! What the f-
What can I say? It's called street smart.
Oh my god, this is brilliant! Well done, I'm so proud of you!
Carmel!
And now I'm joined by the beautiful ladies, the geography department, and also Miss Devon, who sadly couldn't be here with us today. Right, ladies, tell me, who is your biggest inspiration for geography?
David Attenborough.
Really? Prove it then.
Game on.
Here we have some wild year 13s playing basketball.
Now can I add hashtag woman in sport, hashtag this girl can.
Now we have a wild Mr. Watson trying to assert his dominance over the taller younger years. It hasn't worked.
Where are your friends, bro?
Population density is quite vast.
So, ladies, what are you here to do?
Channeling our inner David Attenborough.
Oh, I should be good friends with him. Well, that's not what we're here for. I need your help to find Mrs. Bellamy.
What's in it for us?
Well, I'll take you to meet David Attenborough. So you're going to help me find Miss Bellamy.
Spud me, Jay.
Guys, it's coming.
Here we are in Slough High Street with the History Department, and they're embracing the true culture of Slough. Yeah, yeah.
Hello, excuse me, are you screening GA 2021?
No, we're so excited to see it, please tell me.
Four tickets for GA!
I've been doing it.
Please!
I'm doing it, how can I give you a ticket?
I remember seeing this propaganda when World War I started, recruiting for the Vietnam War. I'm in a little bit of a pickle.
So funny.
Alright guys, what I really brought you to Slough for was to help me find Mrs. Bellamy. I know that Diana Seagrove had kidnapped her, so we need to look around and see where she could be hiding.
Have you seen Mrs. Bellamy?
No.
She must be somewhere else.
Have you seen Mrs. Bellamy?
Not at all,
man. Have you seen Mrs. Bellamy anywhere?
Yeah, that's Mrs. Bellamy.
Don't worry. Cool. Have you seen Bellamy?
Is anyone in there?
Hello?
Hi.
Is anybody in there?
Let's get that in there, right?
Come on, let's get in the scope right now.
First of all, you're late, so that will be going on harsh shots.
Why are we late? We're leaving.
It doesn't matter, it's on your harsh shots already. That's two negative
what's
points for each.
Okay,
five for the back chat. Alright, thanks very much.
Not the mic.
Who are you?
We're Slough Productions.
So we're going to be on TV?
Of course.
Come on in, man.
Let's go.
Hi, I'm Parker, the one and only office manager.
Hi, I'm Tucker, but who's really in charge here?
I'm Damaro, and you better not be late.
I'm Mellish, and charity or IB for.
So, ladies, how'd your gospels at school?
So, have you got any tea for us then?
Well, did you hear that Mr. Collins dyed his hair?
He looked a lot better that way.
That car international has not been social distancing, and I'm not impressed. Ladies, keep safe, keep safe.
And the bumpy.
Cheers.
So, what's been going around here as well?
We didn't hear this from me.
In year 11, man.
Well, I like to play this game. Who has the shortest skirt? It's between Layla Richards, Lauren Oliver, and Mercedes.
Guys, have you heard the rumours?
What's gossip?
Apparently Bellamy's gone missing.
Oh.
But Miss Eagle's back. That's not what I wanted.
What are you on about?
I meant Yorkshire tea, not actual tea.
So are you sure Bellamy is Seagrove? I am 100% positive. What is she begging it for? Just stay out with your woman.
I've got all my sources. The Pencil Coast, the Hills, the Dirty Dance, the math skills, it all adds up.
Am I hearing this correctly?
Great footage.
Are you sure that works?
Doesn't look like it works, to be honest.
Oh. Hello? Hello? Hello?
I think you might be unlucky there.
Hello?
So, what's plan of action?
Number one, arrest the youths.
Wait.
Come on!
Yeah.
Wait.
Who's that?
Oh, no.
leave it. It's like Diana Seagrove pizza.
Nah.
Hello?
Call again.
Oh.
Maybe you need that.
Put your back into it.
Right, fourth point of action. Smack up.
The U.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Yeah. Right, fifth point.
Yeah. Oh, he's bringing us again.
Miss Cornell?
Yes! This is P. Cornell.
How can we help you?
I've got a crime to report. Yes, hello. I've got a crime to report. There's been a kidnapping at St. Bernard's Catholic Grammar School. Diana Seagrove has kidnapped Mrs. Bellamy and is holding her hostage. That means we need the police to come and arrest her. Yes, right away. As soon as possible. Thank you very much. Yeehaw!
She's gotta be here somewhere.
I know she's in here somewhere.
She's gotta be nearby, surely.
Wait, is that... Aha! I knew she was in here!
How long have you been here?
Too long. Where are they? We've gotten Bellamy, we've gotten the evidence, but where are the police?
She's gotta be here somewhere. Where is she? There she is, you, get her.
That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast.
We've lost her again.
Never a dull day at St. Bernard's.
Right, Mrs. Seagrove, why did you do it?
I'm so sorry. I mean, you know me, I love the school. I had to come back and I didn't know what to do, so I just had to do all those things. I'm so sorry. I just love the school, as you know. I love the students. I love being here. So I'm really, really sorry.
That's the sounds that I've been. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the beast. That's the sound of the...
Sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy it hurts. I'm too sexy for Milan. Too sexy for Milan, New York or Japan.
Yeah. Whoa. Whoa, whoa. I'm too sexy for this sir. Too sexy for your girl. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for this ice. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for this chain. Too sexy for your game. Too sexy for this fame. Yeah, yeah. I'm too sexy for the trap. Too sexy for that cap. Too sexy for that jack. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
That's a sound that I need.
What you guys are looking at on the screen right now is the whole reason you are watching this right now. All here, sitting in this chair. I'm joking. I just want to say thank you to everyone who's been involved with this GA, doing your part, getting everything done on time. And of course, the special people who I mentioned just now, and the special thanks. You're very special. You can tell I'm very, very enthusiastic about this, both in my tone and probably how my whole face looks right now. Because I'm going to be real, I am recording this the night before it's meant to be sent. So, I'm going to keep it short and sweet. I hope you guys enjoyed this, because if you didn't, I'm quite upset about that, but that's besides the point. Just really wanted to say that I appreciate you a lot for helping me in all this, because it's long, very long. But we got there in the end. That's all I really have to say. I hope you guys had a good day, and I hope you can top this year next year. You guys will see about that. Bye bye.
Only joking. Hi, I'm Owen Conway, also known as the school's best public speaker. I'm here to teach you one of the most valuable lessons that a student at St. Bernard's can have. Patience. Sometimes patience is the key to victory. Other times it's disappointing and it leads to very little. And you wonder why you waited so long for something so disappointing. But hopefully, something that wasn't disappointing was GA 2021. And what better way to end this year's GA than by saying, I hope you have a good day, a good month, and a good year. Thanks for listening. You'll never see it come back.